Okay, hello cloud gurus, how y'all doing? Scott Pletcher back with another batch of AWS news goodness. But first, you may ask, why am I wearing this lab coat? Well, I am not a doctor yet, but I sometimes play one on the internet. And this week, AWS is giving some love to the healthcare and life sciences industry. Also in the news, SageMaker sends out some hug emojis, and we can now pay for our AWS invoices before they even exist. All right here on AWS This Week. AWS recently announced that Amazon HealthLake is now generally available. HealthLake is a fully managed data lake, purpose-built from the ground up to handle the intricate and sensitive data of health and life sciences, including adhering to the required privacy and security guidelines. The idea is that you're able to feed in various structured and unstructured data like patient records, insurance claims, and clinical notes. And through the magic of machine learning, HealthLake builds a data model from your pile of data. That data can then be queried and analyzed via a REST API. Now, because HealthLake is built for the medical and life sciences industry, the natural language processing engine is tuned to the specific vocabulary of that domain, which is very important indeed if you're trying to make associations and identify patterns. This HealthLake release was bundled together with the announcement of AWS for Health, a portfolio of services and partners focused on the healthcare and life sciences industry. AWS has released new deep learning containers that let us deploy Hugging Face models on SageMaker with relative ease. Hugging Face, not to be confused with the dreaded face huggers from Alien fame, is an AI startup behind the natural language processing library Transformers, not to be confused with robot aliens that masquerade as vehicles. The Transformers library has become the de facto standard for building natural language processing models, which gives us things like chatbots, translators, and text generation. With this release, we can even deploy pre-trained models directly from the Hugging Face model hub, sidestepping the whole SageMaker custom container process, which can be a real hassle sometimes. Well, AWS has once again made it easier for us to part with our hard-earned money, graciously offering to hold our pile of coins until we actually use them. Yes, AWS now lets customers deposit a chunk of cash into their accounts and just wait for those invoices to roll in. Why in the world would anyone want to do this? Well, suppose you operate in a currency that AWS doesn't support. It might make sense to bank some cash when exchange rates are best. Or maybe your organization operates under a use it or lose it budget, like some government entities or academic grants. Prepaying for AWS services might be a good option if you don't know when or if the next round of funding will come through. Sure, this option isn't for everyone, but for someone somewhere, the cloud just became more usable. And that's all right by me. And that, my friends, is all the AWS news that's fit to print this week. Take two aspirin, call me in the morning, and keep being awesome, cloud gurus.